Now, my people will be forced to live in mobile homes on reservations. Your people will wear cardigans and drink highballs. We will sell our bracelets by the roadside. You will play golf and enjoy hot hors d'oeuvres. My people will have pain and degradation. Your people will have stick shifts. The gods of my tribe have spoken. They have said, do not trust the pilgrims.
By the film industry, excuse me, and on television in movie reruns, and also with recent happenings at Wounded Knee.
We're taking the land which is rightfully ours. Years from now, my people will be forced to live in mobile homes on reservations. Your people will wear cardigans and drink highballs. We will sell our bracelets by the roadside. You will play golf and enjoy hot hors d'oeuvres. My people will have pain and degradation. Your people will have stick shifts. The gods of my tribe have spoken. They have said, do not trust the pilgrims.
Everything's being ruined. They don't care about people living on that land.
It's a religious disaster. It's something, it's like genocide is one thing for Indian people, so.
Hundreds of indigenous women murdered or missing in Canada. A haunting national disgrace with no solution in sight.
How long has there been no water where you live?
For years. And all the springs, the spring water, they're dried out.
Sometimes they have to kill us. They have to kill us. Because they can't break our spirits.